One of the new Apple Intelligence features released in iOS 18.1 lets you quickly and easily summarize emails so you can see what's important and what needs actioning, and perhaps what's more like spam than anything useful. So on an email, all you need to do is swipe up to the very, very top, and here you'll see a new Summarize button. Tapping on here will then use Apple Intelligence to generate a few lines that summarizes the contents of your email. It'll pick out key information, key dates, and action items, and it will display them to you at the very top of that message. It will also save the summary, so the next time you come onto the message, it'll still be there at the top. But if I jump back into my inbox, you're going to see that my inbox is slightly different now as well, in that rather than showing the first few lines of the body of the email, which quite often is a bit that says, "Hi Jacob, how are you?" It's not very useful. Apple Intelligence is actually summarizing my messages for me at the inbox level, and I can see at a glance the important parts of each message. This is really handy, and you can turn it on or off in the Settings app. In Settings, simply go right down to the very, very bottom and choose Apps, and then search for Mail. In the Mail settings, we then have the option to summarize previews, which we can turn on or off as you wish. And when it's turned on, you can also change the length of those previews, so you can have a really short one-line summary, or a bit more detail with 5 lines. I like something in the middle, so I'm going to keep mine on 3 lines. And then, whenever an email comes in your inbox you'll get a summary of that message. Simply tapping onto it lets you get a longer summary as well, at the top of each message should you want to. And look, this is far from the only new feature of Apple Intelligence, but what's really exciting is there are lots more things to come over the following few months. If you want to stay up to date with all the new features for your iPhone, thanks to Apple Intelligence, please do check out my YouTube channel down below. There are videos there already, and of course, if you subscribe, you'll get all the latest videos as soon as the updates are released later in the year. That's it, I'll see you next time.